One of the most unique strategies in the gut sales method or system is go for the close, close in the first phone call. If the EQ, the emotional quotient, is great enough, go for it. When do people want to, if you had a toothache, when do you want that pain to go away? Hope you never had a toothache. It really sucks. You want it to go away instantly, as fast as possible. Same for enjoyment. When do we want to enjoy something? As soon as possible. When we're hungry, when do we want to eat? Now, baby, if you're as hungry as me. So the thing is, don't wait. Go for the close. Don't be pushy or do those tricky old school type of maneuvers that people do. The price goes up on Friday. We only have one left or something. Got to be a little bit more creative. It's not that you can't use scarcity or urgency or authority when you're selling people, but you have to be a little more creative and you have to be a good little actor like my friends behind me here. Yes, these are extras that we have to pay. The thing is, ask for everything, expect nothing, and have the guts to see what happens. It can't hurt to ask. So when you get a prospect, you're having a good adult-to-adult dialogue. You've used agenda, qualification, commitment to close, the three steps, and you're asking the right questions the right way at the right time with the right nuances. Go for it. Mr. and Mrs. Prospect, I've made a decision. We're going to do business today. I've made Mr. and Mrs. Prospect, I have a solution for you. How would you like to move? Would you like to move forward or should I leave you alone? Can you imagine for a moment we could solve this problem? We could do this deal. I could send you a contract now. What would you say to me next? It can't hurt to say these things. They're teetering on the head of a pin. You ever hear that expression, 10,000 angels on the head of a pin? Maybe, maybe not. The thing is, it can't hurt to ask. They might say yes, they could say no. Don't let them say, I'll think about it, I'll get back to you later. That's nonsense. Okay, that really means no, or they don't have the money, you haven't properly qualified them yet. By the way, when should you talk about money? In the beginning. We'll do that in another video. But when you have the opportunity, close in the first phone call. And I don't care if it's real estate, you're selling jet airplanes, or you're selling SpongeBob underwear. Go for the close. It can't hurt to ask. The worst thing they could say is no. That's not a judgment on who you are as a person. That just means they're not ready to do business. Your product or services and what they were looking for, or the big one, they can't afford it. This is Claude Diamond. Love talking about sales. It changed my life. It'll change yours, because nobody deserves success as much as you good people. Have a great day. And I do answer my own phone, 970-281-5151. Bye-bye.